sponsored by the Carpal Rx. Every year in the United States, over 20 million people undergo general surgery. Surgery is not without risk. In fact, some of the risks can be significant. Among the most significant risks are complications of anesthesia, bleeding during surgery, blood clots or deep vein thromboses, post-surgical infection, difficulty breathing after surgery, delayed healing, and even death. Complications of anesthesia are usually related to the adverse reactions to the medications used. Also, insertion of the intubation tube to allow breathing may result in aspirating fluid. Another reaction to anesthesia can be a dangerous change in the patient's temperature. Bleeding during surgery is a complication that can arise from the smallest microsurgery to the very large procedures required. Oftentimes, excessive bleeding will require a blood transfusion, and this itself has other complications associated with it. Surgically induced blood clots, otherwise known as deep vein thromboses or DVTs, are a very significant risk during surgery. A blood clot can turn critical when it travels to the lung and causes an embolism, or if it travels to the brain and causes a stroke. Another complication of surgery is post-surgical infection. In spite of the precautions taken by the surgical team, infections do occur, and sometimes they can be very long-lasting, sometimes 1 to 2 years after surgery. Some patients have difficulty breathing after surgery. Once they're removed from the ventilator, it's not uncommon for the doctor to realize that they will need more extended ventilation, especially if the patient is a smoker or has lung disease. Delayed healing is another problem with surgery. Some people heal faster than others, but if you have chronic illnesses or an immune system problem, or your blood glucose is uncontrolled, as in diabetes, you may find that it takes longer for you to heal. Finally, all surgery carries the risk of death. While it's not very common, about 1%, that does account for about 225,000 deaths following surgery in the United States every year. If you have symptoms of carpal tunnel syndrome, are you really considering having surgery to relieve those symptoms? You've tried wearing splints and tried various medicines for the pain, and perhaps even tried going to a massage therapist once or twice. But if you're thinking of having surgery to treat your carpal tunnel syndrome, discuss with your doctor the fact that most people who have surgery for their carpal tunnel syndrome are dissatisfied with their results, but the overwhelming majority of people who treat with non-surgical therapy are quite satisfied with their results. Your doctor should candidly and openly inform you of this, because those statistics are so important that the Association of Orthopedic Surgeons and the National Institutes of Health recommend that all patients try all non-surgical options before considering surgery. Those non-surgical therapy options are rest, night splinting, and deep tissue massage. These simple methods are very effective in relieving symptoms. In fact, deep tissue massage is nearly 100% effective, but only when applied daily and for 2 to 4 weeks. Otherwise, it won't alleviate symptoms. Thanks to a new technology, you don't have to see a therapist every day to get this treatment. This technology is the amazing Carpal Rx. It's like a take-home therapist, where you put it on your forearm twice a day for 15 minutes. It's carefully calibrated to produce the same motions, speed, and pressures that a therapist uses when performing deep tissue massage on your wrist and forearm. And it's so simple to use. Just plug it in, slide it on, strap it in, and relax. The Carpal Rx will do all the complex deep tissue massage for you. So don't take dangerous drugs every single day just to get rid of your pain. And throw away all those splints and braces that just don't work. And don't even think about having surgery. If you have carpal tunnel syndrome, wrist tendonitis, or repetitive strain injury, you owe it to yourself to try this remarkable product. The Carpal Rx always comes with a 60-day free trial. So if you're not completely satisfied, return it for a complete refund of all of your money, including your shipping costs. The Carpal Rx is guaranteed to get rid of all of your symptoms, and it will do it easily, completely, comfortably, and cost-effectively. Remember, it's completely guaranteed to work for you. Learn more at CarpalRx.com.